Hey guys, hope you're doing well. I wanted to share with you some of the best parts of my birthday stream we did. If you want to come hang out, I stream 6 days a week over on Twitch. The link will be in the description below. And if you're new here, be sure to subscribe to the channel and help us grow on YouTube. Get into it, boys. Oh, we're going with the glasses. Hold on. What's up, guys? Bison has redeemed a poop. Well, all of you get to watch this poop, only gets to experience it. Are you ready, Bison? Here we go. I hope you enjoyed that poop! Don't forget to tip your boobers. I'm not looking forward to this. What? Where's Mrs. Cyanide? In there. In there.
You need to go put on a strap shirt.
Fine. Welp, chat. This is gonna be rough.
Is she in there,
Mrs. Cyanide? Yeah, Mrs. Cyanide's in there. Why do you need her assistance?
Because I don't know how to dye hair.
You watched a YouTube video, you said.
That doesn't mean that I know what I'm doing.
Done for, chat. This is ridiculous. No, you gotta put the thing on me. You gotta put the bib on me.
I don't have a bib.
Hey, dude, there's a hairnet in there.
I need to be able to get to you sideways.
Ow, she pulled my hair.
Sorry.
Ah.
Go get the kitchen.
Ow, what's up, Rams? How are you, buddy?
Hurry.
Why?
Ah.
No!
I need to be able to get... Ow!
He's pulling my hair! Ow! That hurt! Ow! Thank you, Padrino! How are you, friend? Ah! Ah, that hurt! So bad! Hurts so bad! Yes, I have a bald spot, Mutton! Don't make fun of my bald spot! Why are you making fun of my bald spot? God damn it! I'm not looking forward to this. Don't forget to follow the channel. Pi, thank you for the 100 bits. Shut up, 50. They're making fun of my bald spot. Oh, boy. Oh, no. I'm going to have green hair. Someone donate 50 subs so I can cut it.
I suggest we all rock.
Oh, no. Ronnie came in at the wrong time. He's gonna have your chair. Ronnie, why would you do this? Oh my god. It actually does look pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. It looks not half bad, guys. Not half bad. Look at that. No, Mihai, this is goddamn Dragon Ball Z. I'm about to go Super Saiyan. I don't know what level I just went, but I'm up there now. Dude, my hair is literally... Oh, my God! What the fuck is this? What? It looks so horrible! Oh, my God! If this isn't douchebag, I don't know what's on it. I don't know what is. Oh, my God! What's up, brother? How you doing, brother? Yeah, brother. Oh my god. Thank you, Ronnie. We're having an incredible day. Y'all, Albino. How you doing, brother? How you doing, brother? I hope you're doing well. You want a beer, brother? Or how about a White Claw? We can go get on my Harley right now. We can go ride down the local bar and have a White Claw, brother. Me and you. Guns are for me. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the One Eye Army, brother.
It's
200 subs.
Okay, chat.
Rome, thank you for the gift of subs, by the way, buddy. I appreciate you.
What do you guys think of this? Huh? Yes?
I'm glad I got
three,
music
four,
back.
Five, six. Okay, we got lots of yeses. You have to eat the whole thing.
If I can't physically eat it, it's not my fault.
You can't physically eat it. I used to eat it a lot when I was a kid.
What is that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you can physically eat it.
Am I going to throw up? Am I going to throw up?
I don't know. It's edible. Yeah.
I'm scared.
It's edible. And more stuff.
Who is that?
That is a sub from K-Juicy. Thank you for the gift.
K-Juicy, thank you for the gift and sub. I love you. Brother, Yeah, brother. Oh, yeah. All
right. I'm really nervous.
You're a fucking dog treat. You put a goddamn dog treat in my mouth.
You need the whole thing from Scott. Hey, Disney, thank you for a mother's love for the community.
I'm not eating a fucking dog treat.
It's a dog treat.
I'll take a bite.
No, here.
I will take a bite of the dog treat and eat it.
Eat the dog treat.
That's a huge piece.
Eat. The dog treat.
What the fuck do I look like?
Not that bad. I used to eat them as a kid. And Swiss Cyanide, thank you for the 100 videos. Auntie Kevin Arkscoop.
Chat.
For the raid of 10 people for helping eat the dog treat.
Chat, if we don't hit partner this year, I'm going to be so disappointed. Because I'm about to eat a fucking dog treat. I've never felt like such a child in my life. 30 years old and I feel like a goddamn child.
I'm the thought of it. I'm the thought of a goddamn dog treat in my mouth right now. It's so dry. I need a water. Why is it still on? I know what it is. Why is it so dry? What's that, Mookog? How are you, buddy?
How are those treats?
That was gross.
That was absolutely disgusting.
Thank you for watching. If you made it this far, why not check out some of our other videos, like our dribbling tutorial or our Rocket League community montage.